The world needs hope, courage, and inspiration. Now, more than ever. In June and July this year, Chris Burtish will undertake an incredible new adventure to be the first person ever to wing foil alone and completely unsupported across any ocean, completely powered by nature. A world-first carbon net zero project. Just like the challenges we face globally in the face of COVID-19, ocean health, and climate change issues, this will be tough. We need the courage to stand together and take action to help protect 30% of the oceans by 2030 and achieve carbon net zero by 2050, before it's too late. All money raised through this expedition, once it begins, will be used to give back to people, the planet, education, and conservation. On the journey, Chris will gather important oceanic data and create live ocean-themed classrooms to inspire millions of learners around the world to get involved and care about our oceans, highlighting the plastic pollution and global climate change challenges. Because every second breath we take comes from the ocean. This journey will require immense courage, action, perseverance, and resilience, just like taking on the climate crisis. We must rise up, take action, and act now. Together we can achieve this. We can achieve anything, even the seemingly impossible. Get involved. Get on board. The TransPac Wing Project.